What happened to Akanko?
He committed suicide in Igbo. It's considered a feminine crime rather than a masculine crime.
A feminine crime?
Yes.
Uh-huh, like a female?
Yeah.
For committing suicide. So what happened?
He was stripped of all his honor due to that crime. And he was an outcast since that day after he killed himself.
Mm-hmm. His spirit was outcast?
He was an outcast in general.
So they outcast him, then he killed himself.
He killed himself first, and then all his honorable things that he did vanished.
All the great things as a wrestler and saving the village all vanished.
Yeah.
Because he killed himself. So what is the most important thing you got out of Chinua Achebe's book, Things Fall Apart?
Africa is corrupt, especially in terms of politics.
Mm-hmm.
And
how? Oh, no, you're talking about a man of the people. We're talking about things fall apart.
That everyone sees your good deeds.
So what happened when the white man comes to Africa? Was it good or bad?
Bad.
Why was it bad?
It corrupts everyone.
It corrupts.
Takes away from the culture.
Uh-huh. Very good. You know, I first read this book when I was in graduate school, working on my master's degree. And here you are, 13 years old, you read this book. So you got good notes. Let me see some of your notes.
I only have two because I signed out my iCloud and I lost the rest.
Oh, you only have two chapters of notes? Let me see some of them. This is one chapter?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, didn't go.
Yeah.
Okay, these are some of your notes for one of the chapters.
Yeah.